Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. My name is Mohammad Haziq Kahian. I'm studying in first standard at Almanar International School, Yambu. I'm here to narrate an interesting story with you all. The name of the story is The Goose That Laid Golden Eggs. Once upon a time, in a village, they lived a poor farmer with his wife. They had a small farm with vegetables and few animals in it. One morning, the farmer saw a golden egg laid by one of his goose in the farm. He picked up the golden egg, ran inside his house to show his wife that egg. The excited farmer said, "Look, one of our goose gave a golden egg. It is pure gold. We will never have to work again." The farmer's wife took special care of the goose. Every morning, the goose gave golden eggs. Slowly they become richer and richer. But as they become richer, they become greedier as well. One night, the farmer and his wife thought, "Why do we wait every morning for an egg? Let's kill the goose and get all the gold at once. There will be more gold inside her stomach." So, in the morning, the greedy farmer and his wife killed the goose and cut her open. The goose had no golden egg there inside her stomach. They both were disappointed. They lose the goose and never get golden eggs again. They felt miserable. The moral of the story is, too much greed always lead to great loss. Greed brings grief. Thank you for listening to me patiently. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.